What's up, guys? So we're here
at an unknown lake.
No, I think it's called Murin.
Yeah, we don't know.
And we're gonna start the climb. There's the first few steps, and we're going that way. Let's get this.
Once again, some rugged.
Let's get this bread.
Oh God.
Here we go.
We should just make it like a channel for like rugged terrain climbing.
That's right, man. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. You can't understand.
Can't understand unless you really hear. My knees are sore from jumping.
We are like super athletic, extreme sport people here.
There's a tree growing out of another tree.
You use that as a handle. Oh, I just broke the handle.
Oh, damn it, Dad.
I guess there's a weight stipulation.
You just ruined it for you just ruined it for every single other person.
We're going down here. I'm already breathing heavy.
A metal piece.
What's in there? Ooh. Can you see? Get your head in there. Tree growing out of the rock there. That's pretty cool. Beautiful.
Broke my leg, would you still put it in the blooper roll?
Well, if it's a blooper, yeah. Did you mean to do that?
You're not nice. I'm not even really in the video, let me get in that.
Yeah, get behind me. Keep your hands down.
You're so slow.
I'm too slow. I'm vlogging here, man. This is a job.
Oh, vlogging.
Vlogging, sorry. Take a walk through the wonderland lands, silver trees and purple sands. Close your eyes and you will find the window in the sky is divine.
There's some wild rabbit, feral, wolves.
Look at them go. Wow. You want to go behind me?
Yeah, sure, I'll go behind you.
You can make all your faces.
I don't know.
That's what he does behind me, I figured out.
Oh, no.
Cooper, catch up. Look at that area over there. I believe I've just been had.
Nope. It'll get right. The window in the sky.
Take a walk to the car that lands.
there. Look at that.
Chilling. That's beautiful.
Is a 90 degree drop straight down.
And you can see the highway.
Yeah. Down now. Eric.
Yeah.
Woo.
Come
anybody down,
down
there?
I don't know where everything is, but when.
That's what I'm laughing at. Where's Bellagio? I don't know where Sam is, but where's Bellagio?
I know where he is, but where's Biagio?
You're right here. You're right. Oh, God.
It feels so good to breathe.
You're camouflaging. You guys got the long sweater on.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
In the universe, the gift of love.
Okay, Spider-Man.
Did you get that on camera?
No, I didn't.
Oh, that's so funny. Hey, so basically... So
here,
basically,
go. You can do it again. Oh, yeah? Look at this guy. This is what he was doing a second ago.
I think I did it. I forget yeah. where I did it.
Let no, you did it up there. You did it up there.
It was here.
Crazy.
I'm Spider-Man.
I'm pretty sure I got that on camera.
No, that was a new web sling.
Web sling?
Yeah.
That was you web sliding down the hill.
Every year, another promise is made. A pie to be raised towards a better day.
And now you're trying to climb walls, so obviously you
were Spider-Man. Oh my god,
Spider-Man.
I turned into Spider-Man. Let's
so we
see.
Came from way up there. That's SD. That 90 degree angle. That's probably 95 degree angle that we were talking about.
Do you know what that is?
What?
95
meters,
it's like going inwards.
No,
100%. It was at this moment that he knew.
Listen.
He f***ed up.
You must have failed my class. 90 degree angle is a perfectly straight angle, Dad. 90.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, exactly.
Strawberry blonde, waves of silky hair. This builds over me. Ain't it good to be alive?
Yeah, he's like a centimeter from the ground.
He's like a little spider monkey.
He's got no fear. He falls, what's gonna happen? He's gonna sit down.
Not nice.
Okay, now let's go over here and show you the steepness. So I don't know if you can make that out. There's that lady in the blue jacket. That's my aunt. We're going all the way down there and further. There's Cooper, our tour guide.
The sun on this speck of light in the universe. A little piece of love in everyone. Ain't it good to be alive?
Straight down.
There's my aunt. Straight down in front of parties.
Yeah. Parties, are we going straight down? Parties goes actually straight down. Poles in the air.
You guys will see that in the next video.
Straight down.
He says straight down on the ski hill and he literally just goes like straight down.
See? God was nice enough to build the handrail for this.
That's
stairs.
Not a handrail,
though.
That's a tree falling over.
That is a handrail, natural handrail. You ever get stuck here in bad weather? This is where you want to hang out.
Hang out with all the bears and cougars.
Just
Oh, Dad.
Nice orang. You're gonna get like a bat in the face or something. Oh, yeah.
Scale it at 1 to 10. 1 being not fun at all, absolutely hated it. And 10 being loved it, I want to do it every single day for the rest of my life. How would you rate that hike?
I'd say like a solid, I'd say a solid 7.5. I could do that a few times a week.
Yeah, I'd rate it about a 6-7. Yeah, that was a good hike. Yeah, look at that. And I don't know if you guys see that, but that's a spider right there.
Spider?
Where? Right there. It's crawling right towards you. Oh, it's stuck to you.